Let's go to let's go to Magdalene's house.
He's walking free with Matt.
Please, Alexander, don't fish me.
It doesn't make sense.
It makes me sick to think that he's walking.
The guys outside.
The dwarf is unnaturally still. She calmly opens her left.
What do you want?
Nice quiet. Cobwebs, I reckon. Maybe some spiders.
Wine, all you...
Before you can ask more, the dwarf holds up her hands and...
Locked.
Better.
Spotted something.
There we go. The door's opening.
By Duna's dagger, Crimson Dragon. You here to...
You're not getting an answer till you keep your hands free of wands.
Good to see you'd rather flop your lips than... We're here looking for a slippery snake.
Only thing we managed was to close that door behind us and get us stuck.
Ain't no telling where that priest went off to. Well, at first... Then some strange...
She taps her finger again.
A woman knows things. Nothing's getting past me.
Where are they? Level 9? Should I take them? Let's let them go.
Best we head off then.
The shrine depicts Duna, yet as you run your hands along the exterior until your fingers graze a button, the room remains just as mute and...
Ugh, there's a trap right there. Well, Thane's outside. He can open the door back up.
Careful now. That's a trap.
This shrine to Duna may have been quite beautiful before it was so horribly defaced. Your words are swallowed by the chafe. The stone is cold again. There's no mistaking the sound of stone chafing stone. This shrine to Duna may have been quite... There's no mistaking the sound of...
Spotted something. Scowl. It's missing an eye. As far as locks go, this one's pretty macabre. Nice. Seems like I've got a real talent for this.
Just when I think this land holds still. At least this is an int.
One squirrel. Get off that. Oh, I need one more here.
The glowing cork.
Come to me.
The creature murmurs a series of unfamiliar noises. The creature groans.
Put you somewhere higher. This might be better.
This won't be of any use.
Yeah. Frozen. Yeah. range now.
Broken. This won't be of any use. Lucky find.
Freedom! About time to...
The creature harumphs.
You free the master of the magical... I offer you life and... Speaking of which...
The undead creature bet.
Stay out. Curse you, Waters, and curse your...
The creature begged for release, but can it be trusted?
Perhaps it would be wise to...
Let's get out of here. just spend the night with the escort.
The spirit of a magister stands before you.
I was slain, but...
I'm telling you, if they got nothing to hide, they got nothing to be scared of.
Yeah? Curiosity kills the cat, or gets it sent to Fort Joy.
This is more like it.
This room. A ghostly seaman stares at the...
Sail you with her, lizard? What? Then you won't sail. You ran the...
The ghost swivels his head back to the sea captain. The...
You've got to pick who you can trust.
Take the wheel, Captain! Take the wheel!
A weathered woman in a dirty sea captain's...
The bell rings a warning and the tide is on the turn. And I without my compass... But I saw the lighthouse. I saw the light. It rings now, still.
She buries her head in her hand.
Make it.
The ghostly seaman rings his bell.
Spoke to the lady captain, didn't you? I seen your scale skin cozying up. Are you with her, or say you? I'm doing my duty here, I am. But I'm on duty here.
He blinks once, twice. He raises a finger to his temple. She babbles breathlessly on, barely...
My ears are still a-ringing.
Curiosity kills the cat, or gets it sent to Fort Joy.
And I have you to thank for it? That accursed bell lies with the peacemaker, on the bottom. The compass surely lies on the bottom. Let me mark your chart. But you be warned.
She goes white as the prov...
You've got no call to go looking for no cargo. Heed me. Leave the cargo of the peacemaker.
She turns away. Conversation of...
Got to pick who you can. It's a shame, it is.
An absolute shame.
Alexander.
It ain't right.
That ain't right.
You said it, Hilga.
You're willing to risk Fort Joy for one night with a lizard.
Hilga jabbers excitedly with Brax, but the two...
You're an idiot. What do you want, reptile? Huh. I want another beer. Guess that makes me a sinner. Tatcha here is one of...
Tatcha grins.
Our mate Boris.
They look at you expectantly. Tatcha bursts out.
Get lost.
Well, Tatcha doesn't look...
Disrespecting one...
She turns back to her...
Of course it's not true. Smile all you want. I'm not in love with you.
Weathered and rugged, the man sleeps.
There's back.
His eyes open. His eyes flick wide open, but he's clearly asleep. He goes back to...
course it's not true. Smile all you want. I'm not in love with you. Of course it's not true.
Why do you shiver, sir? This room is temperate enough, is it not?
Quite so, my lord. Quite so. But the atmosphere in
here... I am Baron Lavere. I am Baron Lavere. An imposter is... Bejeweled is he? Murderer. Thief. A rival's revenge. Another merchant's madness. Oh, the fever of gold is reason. But it matters no longer. You who hears the... Please! Here now, when one's in a small town, have you a reason for barging into my room, sir? Ah, so it's still no harm done, I suppose. Travels, you say? And what?
He laughs, heart.
Of all things, I am traveling, yes, to Arx. Lucian's day will be upon us soon. Well, bugger me, although. Met with his spirit, you say? My, my, my. Who's the little mouse that comes a-sniffing out the wolf? Could he be a god-woken? Too late. You've spilled the beans. His name wouldn't be... You're about to... Speaking of... You men! Stand...
Good find. careful. I've spotted a trap.
Got a pick who you can trust.
You got that right, Hilka. You got that right.
And I'm saying you can trust me. I can see a sorcerer from a mile away.
Of course it's not.
And you can't be too careful, you know? If they can get Alexander, they can get any of us.
My lord, you want. I'm not in love with you.
You're right about that. Right as rain, Hilka.